Howdy, friends and neighbors. Liebe Freunde hier on LCR Radio, wir begrüßen Sie heute wieder zu einer weiteren Ausgabe unserer Serie Good Old Country Music. Hi there, friends and neighbors. Ich darf euch wieder auf das Herzlichste begrüßen bei einer neuen Ausgabe unserer Serie Good Old Country Music. Ich habe für euch wieder einige ganz nette Lieder zusammengestellt aus den 60er Jahren, um dem Titel Good Old Country Music gerecht zu werden. Wir beginnen sehr schwungvoll mit Alan Jackson aus dem Album A Lot About Living, Chattahoochee.
Well, way down yonder on the Chattahoochee, it gets hotter than a hoochie-coochie. We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Down by the river on a Friday night, hearing little cans in the pale moonlight, talking about cars and dreaming about women. Never had a plan, just a living for the minute. Yeah, way down yonder on the Chattahoochee, never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was, a lot about living and a little about love. Well, we fogged up the windows in my old Chevy. I was willing, but she wasn't ready. So I settled for a burger and a grape snow cone. I dropped her off early, but I didn't go home. Down by the river on a Friday night, a pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight, talking about cars and dreaming about women. Never had a plan, just a living for the minute. Yeah, went down yonder on the Chattahoochee. Never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. A lot about living and a little about love. Yeah, went down yonder on the Chattahoochee. Never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. A lot about living and a little about love. A lot about living and a little about love.
Der nächste, der uns erfreut, ist Albert Lee. Albert Lee, eigentlich Albert William Lee, ist am 21. Dezember 1943 in Leominster, Herefordshire, geboren. Ist ein englischer Gitarrist, hat natürlich auch im Country gesungen, sonst wäre er nicht in unserer Sendung. Hat mit vielen Bekannten zusammengespielt. Lonnie Donegan, Rod Crowell, Emily Lou Harris, Eric Clapton, Linda Ronstadt, um nur einige zu nennen. Die Liste ist sehr lang. Primär ist ein englischer Gitarrist, aber auch Sänger, Komponist, Songwriter und Produzent und kann auch Mandoline und Klavier spielen. Sein außergewöhnliches Gitarrenspiel wird auch Hybrid Picking genannt. Aufgrund seiner tollen Art, Gitarre zu spielen, hat er auch den Titel Guitar Players, Guitar Player als Beinamen bekommen. Er ist zwischen 1976 und 1980 fünfmal hintereinander zum besten Country-Gitarristen des Jahres gewählt worden, hat zweimal den Grammy Award bekommen. Ja, derzeit lebt er mit seiner Frau Karen in Malibu, Kalifornien. Interessanterweise ist seine Tochter Alexandra eine ausgebildete Opernsängerin. Aber doch ist sie hin und wieder auf den Produktionen ihres Vaters zu hören. Albert Lee mit Send Me Back to the Mines. Warum unbedingt zurück in die Minen möchte, weiß ich nicht so genau. Aber hören wir es uns an.
Taking the train down the Mississippi line, been shoving coal and wasting my time, trying to save my money for the train to Caroline. And hope when I get there she don't send back to the mine. Looking out the window and shanty towns are past, been living in darkness down deep in the shaft, but I'm gonna see something when I get to Caroline. And oh, when I get there, she don't send me back to the mine. And oh, when I get there, she don't send me back down the line. And oh, when I get there, she don't send me back down the line.
Pulling in the station, waiting there for me, dressed up like a city girl for all the world to see, but she ain't the same woman that I left in Caroline.
And now that I've seen it, yes, I'd rather be back in the
Die nächste Nummer ist wieder sehr bekannt, The Brand New Bed of Roses mit Charlie Pride.
I'm looking for a brand new bed of roses, a love just like mine that stands the test of time. I'm looking for a brand new bed of roses, a love with everlasting clinging vines. Roses and true love fade a little now and then, but with the kiss and sunshine they'll blossom once again. I'm looking for a brand new bed of roses, a love with everlasting clinging vines. Kiss and sunshine, they'll blossom once again. I'm looking for
Bobby Bond, geboren im selben Jahr wie ich, 1944. Ui, jetzt wisst ihr, wie alt ich bin. Hätte ich nicht sagen sollen. Hat außer der Country-Musik auch in US Rockabilly, Rock'n'Roll etc. gesungen. Ja, Bobby Bond mit Billy Bayou.
Back about 1800 and some, a Louisiana couple had a redheaded son. No name suited him, Jim, Jack, or Joe. They just called him Billy Bayou. Billy, Billy Bayou, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bayou, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. Billy was a boy kinda big for his size. Red hair and freckles and big blue eyes. 13 years from the day he was born, Billy fought the battle of the little bighorn. Billy, Billy Bayou, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bayou, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. One sad day, Billy cried, ho, ho, I can whip the feathers off a G-Ronnie Moon. He smarted off and the chief got mad. This nearly ended our Louisiana lad. Billy, Billy Bayou, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bayou, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. One day in 1878, a pretty girl walked through Bill's front gate. He didn't know whether to stand there or run. He wound up married cause he didn't need a one. Billy, Billy Bayou, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bayou, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. A pretty girl will get you one of these days.
Eine weitere bekannte Stimme, Jim Reeves, mit seiner unvergleichlichen Samtstimme, Blue Sides of Lonesome.
I'm calling to tell you it's over. Yes, darling, you're now free. You're saying you're sorry you hurt me, but you hurt me much more than you know. You're asking me where this call comes from. Oh, I hope that you won't end up here. If your new romance turns out a failure, here's where to find me, my dear. I'm just on the blue side of lonesome, right next to the Heartbreak Hotel. In a tavern that's known as Three Teardrops, on a bar stool not doing so well. The hands on the clock never alter, for things never change in this place. There's no present, no past, no future. We're the ones who have lost in love's race. I'm just on the blue side of lonesome, right next to the Heartbreak Hotel. In a tavern that's known as three teardrops on a bar stool not doing so well.
Eddie Kirk ist wieder ein bisschen anders. Am 21. März 1919 in Louisiana geboren. Ist ein typischer US-amerikanischer Country-Musiker, primär an der Westküste der USA bekannt. Hatte seinen ersten Radioauftritt 1929 auf KFKA in Greeley, Colorado. Später ist er nach Kalifornien übersiedelt. Ja, denke ich mal auch, Kalifornien ist sicher angenehmer zu leben. Eddie Kirk mit einer Nummer aus 1949, Candy Kisses.
Candy kisses wrapped in paper mean more to you than any of mine. Candy kisses wrapped in paper, you'd rather have them any old time. You don't mean it when you whisper those sweet love words in my ear. Candy kisses wrapped in paper mean more to you than mine do, dear.
Carroll County Accident mit Porter Wagoner ist wieder bekannter.
Carroll County's pointed out as kind of square. The biggest thing that happens is the county fair. I guess that's why it seemed like such a big event, what we all call the Carroll County accident. The wreck was on the highway just inside the line. Walter Browning lost his life, and for a time it seemed that Mary Ellen Jones would surely die. But she lived long enough for her to testify. Walter Browning was a happy married man, and he wore a golden wedding ring upon his hand. But it was gone, nobody knew just where it went. He lost it in the Carroll County accident. Mary Ellen testified he flagged her down, said he was sick and could she drive him into town. No one even doubted what she said was true, Oh, she was well respected in the county too. I went down to see the wreck like all the rest. The bloody seats, the broken glass, the tangled mess. But I found something no one else had even seen. Behind the dash in Mary's crumpled up machine. A little matchbox circled by a rubber band. And inside the ring from Walter Browning's hand. It took a while to figure out just what it meant. The truth about the Carroll County accident. By dark of night, I dropped the ring into a well and took a sacred oath that I would never tell. The truth about the Carroll County accident. 'Cause the county ordered Dad a marble monument. I lost him in the Carroll County accident.
Weiter geht's mit dem australischen Sänger Eric Bogle, der bereits in einem anderen Good Old Country Music uns mit der Ballade And the Band Plays Waltzing Matilda erfreut hat. Heute hören wir ihn mit No Man's Land.
Well, how do you do, Private William McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your grey side? And I'll rest for a while in the warm summer sun. I've been walking all day, Lord, and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the Glorious Fallen in 1916. Well, I hope you died quick and I hope you died clean. Or Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered you down? Did the bugles sing last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes of the forest? And did you leave a wife for a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined? And though you died back in 1916, to that loyal heart are you always 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, forever enshrined behind some glass pane in an old photograph torn and tattered and stained and fading to yellow in a brown other frame? Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered you down? Did the bugles sing last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes of the forest? Well, the sun's shining now on these green fields of France. The warm wind blows gently and the red poppies dance. The trenches have vanished long under the plough. no gas and no barbed wire, no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses in mute witness stand to man's blind indifference to his fellow man, and the whole generation who were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the fife lonely? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lower you down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flute to the forest? And I can't help but wonder, McBride, do all those who lie here know why they died? Did you really believe them when they told you the cause? You really believe that this war would end war? The suffering, the sorrow, the glory, the shame, the killing, the dying, it was all done in vain. For Willie McBride, it all happened again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the fife lonely? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered ye down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flute to the forest? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flute to the forest?
Rusty Tripper spielte The Gambler's Guitar.
My guitar, my guitar. That this vagabond is broken. Tell of the fun that I've had. Tell of the loving and the laughing and the joking. Back when I was glad. Oh, back when I was glad. Tell it pretty, my guitar. When the riverboat was churning, ho, oh, what a gambler's free. Tell of the haughty way old Lady Luck was spurning everyone but me. Yes, everyone but me. Hearts were high. Speak of the funny way my heart began to ramble when she caught my eye. Yes, when she caught my eye. Tell all the folks that this life's a game of poker. A fool and his
goal must part. But in this hectic world, the biggest fool's the joker who gambles with his heart. Who gambles with his heart. Tell it sad, my guitar.
Leon Payne muss ich auch nicht extra vorstellen, auch sehr bekannt. I love you, cause you're you. Tja, er liebt sie, weil sie sie ist. Es ist meistens so. I love you, cause you're you.
Because you understand, dear, every single thing I try to do. You're always there to lend a helping hand, dear. Most of all, I love you 'cause you're you. No matter what the world may say about me, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for the way you never doubt me, but most of all I love you 'cause you're you. Future's brighter, the door to happiness you open wide. No matter what may be the style or season, I know your heart will always be true. I love you for 100,000 reasons. Most of all, I love you 'cause you're you.
Johnny Cash darf natürlich bei einer Zusammenstellung nicht fehlen. I miss you when you go.
When you go, much more than you'll ever know, but I'll have a memory to keep you near. In my heart you will remain, but it just won't be the same. I will miss a million things that make you dear. Your lovely ways make you so sweet. I pray the angels fair will keep your happiness, so you'll be blessed just as you deserve to be. I wonder why there are so few lovely people like you. My, but I will surely miss you when you go. Thank you. Your lovely ways make you so sweet. I pray the angels fair will keep your happiness so you'll be blessed just as you deserve to be. I wonder why there are so few lovely people like you. My, but I will surely miss you when you go.
Little Jimmy Dickens meant I shall not be moved.
Glory, hallelujah, I shall not be moved. Anchored in Jehovah, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree planted by the water, I shall not be moved. I shall not be, I shall not be moved. I shall not be, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree planted by the waters, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree planted by the waters, I shall not be moved. I shall not be, I shall not be moved. I shall not be, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree planted by the waters. Just like a tree planted by the waters, I shall not be moved. Though the tempest rages, I shall not be moved. On the rock of ages, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree planted by the waters, moved just like a tree planted by the waters, I shall not be moved.
George Morgan ist ganz allein unterwegs. Armer Mann, I'll sail my ship alone.
We've been sweethearts for so long, but now you say we're through. The love we've shared is just a memory. I had built a ship of dreams and planned them all for you. But now I guess what is to be will be. I'll sail my ship alone with all the dreams I own, drifting out across the ocean blue. I'll sail my ship alone, though all the sails you've torn, and if it starts to sink, then I'll blame you.
I'm just like a ship at sea that's lost without a sail. The dark clouds hide the sun from up above. And even with these broken dreams, my heart will never fail. For deep inside there's only one true love. I'll sail my ship alone with all the dreams I own, drifting out across the ocean blue. I'll sail my ship alone, though all the sails you've torn. And if it starts to sink, then I'll blame you.
Ui, ui, ui. Lefty Frizzell, It's Bad.
At the plow, you can't get milk from an old dry cow. You can't keep a woman if you don't know how. It's bad when it's bad away, and it's bad away now. My crop flooded out, my old cow died. My sweet woman left, she was dissatisfied. She broke my heart when she broke her vow. It's bad when it's bad away, and it's bad away now. If a man's got a woman to fix his meals, he may make a living working in the fields. He may be happy with a mule and plow. It's bad when it's that away, and it's that away now. Well, I don't have a woman with love that's real. I don't have money to pay my bill. I just got heartaches and broken vows. It's bad when it's that away, and it's that away now.
Naja, vielleicht brauchen Sie in Georgia noch ein paar Erntehelfer. Jimmy Rogers, It's Peach Picking Time in Georgia.
Picking time in Tennessee, cotton picking time in Mississippi, everybody picks on me. When it's roundup time in Texas, the cowboys make whoopee. Then down in old Alabama, it's gal picking time to be. Beautifully, oh hey, hey. There's the bluegrass down in Kentucky, Virginia's where the Jews are swaying, Carolina, now I'm coming to you to spend the spring. Arkansas, I hear you calling, I know I'll see you soon. There's where I'll do a little picking underneath the Ozark moon. For me down in Tennessee, I know I'm going to see her. I hope it won't be long. That's where we'll pick a little cabin and call it our mountain home. Oh-dee-oh-dee-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh-dee-oh- a wedding ring. We'll go to town and take a little gown for the wedding in the spring. I hope the preacher knows his business. I know he can't fool me. When it's beet picking time in Georgia, it's gal picking time to me.
Dann haben wir wieder ein bisschen weniger bei uns bekannten Sänger. Adam Faith, eigentlich heißt er Terence Nelhams, ist am 23. Juni 1940 in Acton, London geboren, war ein britischer Popsänger, Schauspieler und Produzent, der unter anderem auch der Mitbegründer der Skiffle Group The Varied Man, die auch bei uns bekannt geworden ist, dabei war. 1958 ist seine erste Single erschienen. Ja, und schließlich hat er auch ein bisschen Ausflug in die Country-Musik gemacht. Unter anderem When Johnny Comes Marching Home mit Adam Faith, ein Titel aus dem Jahr 1960.
When Johnny comes marching home again, oh yeah, oh yeah. They'll give him a swinging welcome then, oh yeah, oh yeah. The girls are screaming, the boys will shout, the old folks too will all turn up and they'll all go mad. When Johnny comes marching home, will a ball be had? When Johnny comes marching home. Steeple bells will ring in joy, oh yeah, oh yeah. To welcome home our Johnny boy, oh yeah, oh yeah. A crowd of chicks will line the way and make like Independence Day, and they'll all go mad. When Johnny comes marching home, will a ball be had? When Johnny comes marching home. Get ready for the Jubilee, oh yeah, oh yeah. We're gonna cheer him three times three, oh yeah, oh yeah. The purple hearts in readiness to pin upon his battle dress, and they'll all go mad. When Johnny comes marching home, will a ball be had? When Johnny comes marching home. All the beauties on that day, oh yeah, oh yeah. Put all their beauties on display, oh yeah, oh yeah. And let each one perform her part to satisfy the fighter's heart, and they'll all go mad. When Johnny comes marching home, will a ball be had? When Johnny comes marching home.
Ich habe mich auch ein bisschen bemüht, auch von bekannten Interpreten Lieder in das Programm zu nehmen, die nicht so bekannt sind, wie auch jetzt Marty Robbins, Like All the Other Times.
Still you go. This time you won't be back, I know. Just like all the other times I cried, had that same old hurt deep down inside. Lonely nights for me are nothing new. Lonely every night since I lost you. It's my fault because I've lost, but I just couldn't see. If I'd been the man I should, you'd still be here with me. But I guess it's always been this way.
If I'd been the man I should, you'd still be here with me. But I guess it's always been this way. When you break a heart, you have to pay. Life will be so empty from now on, just like all the other times you've gone. Just like all the other times you've gone.
Weiter geht's mit George Morgan, mit dem Little Dutch Girl.
Far across the sea in the land of the windmills, I met a girl, her eyes were sparkling blue. Her hair was the color of an autumn sunset, and upon her feet she sported wooden shoes. Then I kissed her sweet lips, it set my heart awhirl. But the time came for leaving, now my poor heart is grieving, 'cause it holds a memory of the little Dutch girl. When I kissed her sweet lips, it set my heart awhirl. But the time came for leaving, now my poor heart is grieving, 'cause it holds a memory of the little Dutch girl.
Der nächste Interpret in unserem Reigen ist Robert Bob Glenn Luman, schlicht immer Bob Luman genannt, ist 1937 in Nacogdoches, Texas geboren und am 27. Dezember 1978 leider verblichen. Er war sport- und musikbegeistert, stand kurz vor einer Karriere als professioneller Baseballspieler, aber er hat damals ein Konzert des noch unbekannten Elvis Presley besucht und war von dessen Bühnenshow und der ekstatischen Reaktion des jungen Publikums unheimlich beeindruckt. Und da beschloss er, selbst Musiker zu werden. Der Gewinn eines Talentwettbewerbs ermöglichte ihm einen Auftritt beim Louisiana High Ride, was ja schon öfter in unserer Sendung vorgekommen ist. Das war ja ein Sprungbrett für viele neu in das Business tretende Sänger. Wir hören Bob Luman mit Meet Mr. Mudd. Also er hat den Herrn Gatsch getroffen. Naja, okay, Meet Mr. Mudd.
Just plain making mud out of my name.
him.
Ray Price rennt immer seinen Schuhen nach. My shoes keep walking back to you. Und dann geht's weiter mit Jimmy Wakely mit der Nummer Red River Valley.
I had you back again, for nothing else means half as much as you. Our world just seemed to die the day you said goodbye, and I can't forget.
Has brightened my life for a while.
valley you're leaving. Oh, how lonely and dreary it will be. Do you think of the kind heart you're breaking and the pain you are causing to me? Then come sit by my side if you love me. Hasten to bid me adieu, but remember the Red River Valley and the one that has loved you so.
Lonnie Donegan, an und für sich eine bekannte Größe, ist ja 1931 in Glasgow geboren, war an sich ein unheimlich bekannter Skiffle-Musiker, war aber auch im Folk- und Jazzbereich tätig, hat Nummern wie The Battle of New Orleans 1959 aufgenommen, My Old Man's a Dustman 1960 und die lustige Nummer Does Your Chewing Gum Lose Its Flavor on the Bedpost Overnight? 1961. Das heißt, man weiß nicht genau, ob der Kaugummi seinen Geschmack verliert, wenn man über Nacht an den Bettpfosten klebt. Aber wahrscheinlich ist er dann nicht mehr so toll. Bei uns singt Lonnie Donegan das Lied Stacker Lee.
Old Stacker Lee was a bad man, as everybody knows. He spent about $100 just buying one suit of clothes. Well, he was a bad man, that mean old Stacker Lee. There was old Stacker Lee and a fella named Billy the Lion. They were fighting out there on the dance hall floor when old Stack went and pulled the trigger of his smoking 44. He was a bad man, that mean old Stacker Lee. Well, old Billy the Lions, now he said to Stacker Lee, please don't take my life, 'cause you know I got two little babies, boy, and a real darling of a wife. And you're a bad man, your name is Stacker Lee. Well, old Stacker Lee said, what I care about your two little babes, what I care about your darling of a wife. You know, Billy, you done throw my Stetson hat. Where I come from, I'm bound to take your life, 'cause I'm a bad man, my name is Stacker Lee. Well, old Stacker Lee went on ahead and he killed Billy. So they took him down the jailhouse, put him in there, let him cool off a while. Then they took him up the court. This is what the judge told him. Well, the judge said, Mr. Stacker Lee, Mr. Stacker Lee, I'm gonna hang your buddy up and set your spirit free, 'cause I'm a bad man, my name is Stacker Lee. Last time I seen him, he was standing up there on the gallows with his head held way up high. Round 12 o'clock we killed him, and I was so glad to see him die. He was a bad man, that mean old Stacker Lee. that mean old stack of leaves.
Red Foley mit der Tennessee Polka, wieder ein bisschen was Schwungvolles, gefolgt mit Jerry Lee Lewis, The Ballad of Billy Joe.
Saturday night they do a barn dance upright to the Tennessee polka. Cut a rug on the floor with the one you adore to the Tennessee polka. Every girl has a bow and her heart is aglow dancing the Tennessee polka. They come all the way up from Texas to sway to the Tennessee polka. Swing 'em, swing 'em, swing 'em around. Hip-a-doo-da-dee. Swing 'em, swing 'em. Be glad that you found the polka from Tennessee. Nashville, Knoxville, wherever you go, they all seem to agree. It's more fun, get your blues on the run with the polka from Tennessee. Saturday night they do a barn dance upright to the Tennessee polka. Cut a rug on the floor with the one you adore to the Tennessee polka. Every girl has a bow and her heart is aglow dancing the Tennessee polka. They come all the way up from Texas to sway to the Tennessee polka. Swing 'em, swing 'em, swing 'em around. Hip-a-doo-da-dee. Swing 'em, swing 'em. Be glad that you found the polka from Tennessee. Nashville, Knoxville, wherever you go, they all seem to agree. It's more fun, get your blues on the run with the polka from Tennessee.
I'm the man they're gonna hang for killing Billy Joe. But there's a whole lot more to the story than they know. Listen to my side of it, and I think that you will see the reason that I killed the boy that made a fool of. There was a girl named Marianne, and Marianne was all the world to me. We planned to get married, and we set the date the wedding was to be. But I walked up to her house one night, and out there on the front porch they sat. And I swore they'd never get away with that. Billy Joe took Marianne and went up to the dance hall one night.
didn't know that I was standing back there in the shadows out of sight. They sat down at a table and she smiled as he gave her hand to pat. And I swore they'd never get away with that. I swore they'd never get away with breaking my heart. I knew that there was just one way to keep them apart. Everybody said his mother begged him not to take his guns to town. He should have listened to her, cause she knew that I was gonna shoot him down. I'll be hung tomorrow just because I had to kill that little rat. But I swore that he'd never get away with that. And Billy Joe didn't get away with that.
Jimmy Dickens, ein reinlicher Typ, hat ein Liedchen eingespielt, The Galvanized Washing Tub.
While squatting down on your haunches in a galvanized washing tub. If not, then you ain't missed a thing, but I'm telling you what's right. I done it till I was almost grown every doggone Saturday night. In summertime it was bad enough, but in winter it got rough. A-spreading papers and filling kettles and all that sort of stuff. But getting ready for that ordeal was only half the rub of taking a bath on Saturday night in a galvanized washing tub. Did you ever stand or strip to the skin a wood stove baking your hide? A dreading to put your darn foot in for fear you'd burn alive. Finally you got the temperature right and into the tub you'd crawl. And when that cold steel touched your back, you'd squeal like a fresh duck hog. You get out of the tub and next to the stove and stand there dripping and a-shaking. The front of your body's a-freezing to death while the backside you're a-baking. A-shivering and a-shaking and a-burning and a-baking, that's the price I had to pay. That awful ordeal will haunt me until I'm old and gray. Something else that I've been wanting to say. I was the youngest of all the kids that bathed every Saturday. Now we all bathed according to age, and I fell last in order, which meant I had to wash myself in the same dead blamed old water. I'm a man of clean habits and believe in a bath a week. It helps to keep me healthy and it freshens my physique. But if I had my druthers, I'd rather eat a bug than to take my Saturday bath again in a galvanized washing tub.
Joan D. Laudermilk ist ja auch wieder allen bekannt, passt jetzt gut in das Programm. Wir haben ja draußen Schnee, daher der Song The Great Snowman.
I remember the day when the snow melted away and the great snowman was wet. He said, yes, I do, and little Linda said it too. And the great snowman was away. Now Jimmy Jones was a snowman's name. He put all the other local lovers to shame. He had good looks and a big fine car, and went around breaking all the girlies' hearts. Till one day the great snowman found Linda Lou started melting him down. He bought a ring and they set the day, and the great snowman started melting away. I remember the day when the snow melted away, and the great snowman was away. He said, yes, I do. And little Linda said it too. And the great snowman who was away. Now the great snowman and his loving spouse live in a little subdivision house. They got six kids and his mother-in-law, and expecting another kitty in the fall. His old Cadillac needs a paint retouched. It's full of baby diapers and the bottles and such. The great snowman has outgrown all his flashy caddy clothes. I remember the day when the snow melted away, and the great snowman was away. He said, yes, I do. And little Linda said it too. And the great snowman was away.
Die Zeit geht dahin. Unsere Sendung ist im letzten Bereich angelangt, daher Dean Manuel mit Time Bells. vorletzte Sänger in unserer Reihe für diesmal ist der am 2. Juni 1927 in Knoxville, Tennessee geborene Carl Butler, der nicht nur als Solist, als amerikanischer Country-Sänger aufgetreten ist, sondern auch gemeinsam mit seiner Frau Pearl als Duo, Carl und Pearl Butler, in den 60er Jahren sehr erfolgreich war. Pearl ist 1988 gestorben, Carl versuchte dann noch ein Comeback und starb 4 Jahre später. Wir hören ihn mit You Can't Injure a House of Dreams, was durchaus stimmt, weil ein Haus, das nur aus Träumen besteht, kann man nicht versichern.
Beside the highway, or a bungalow with roses round the door, but you can insure a castle built of dreams, dear. Just one lover's quarrel will make it tumble over. Sweetest dreams, dear, and I thought eternally it would endure, but we had a quarrel and then our castle tumbled. Now I know a house of dreams you can insure. Sweetest dreams. Storms of anger came descending when we quarreled. Now I know you can insure a house of dreams.
Den Abschluss unseres heutigen Reigens wird von Billy Bird gesungen, Your Cheatin' Heart. Damit verabschieden wir uns für heute on LCR Radio mit Bye Bye, Be Good, and We Shall Meet Again, if the good Lord is willing, and I sure hope he is willing.